2020, y'all. Happy New Year. Happy New Year. It's going to be a great year. Just a movie, I guess. Just a movie, I guess. What is on the news today?
Unexpectedly, a tragic has started to happen around the whole world. Over 200 countries has been affected to the coronavirus, also known as COVID-19. This virus has a very simple symptoms such as fever, sneezing, coughing, and also tiredness. The death in this country within 24 hours has been reached to 2,000 people, and the majorities are Malaysians. As everyone is aware that this virus is spreading easily, so most of the countries have started to control the public and start the lockdowns. When the public heard the announcement about the movement control orders, and everyone started rushing to buy groceries and home supplies. And only certain places are allowed to be open, such as supermarkets, mini markets, and stores. As the virus is really dangerous to every human beings, we all should show some respect to the government, police, and the doctors who are trying to save us.
Firstly, I will buy this. Okay, so how much all of this?
Many minutes later.
120 cents, okay. So, this is the things that I will buy for my family. So, that's all.
How can we pay our respect to the frontliners?
So there are many ways of showing respect towards the doctors, nurse and police whom are trying to save our lives. And one thing that we can do for them is to stay at home. So as we know, they are struggling just for us and they are sacrificing their time for us. So we should support them and show them a huge respect.
Today, so this is the owner of this market. His name is Hamdani. So hi, hello, Syed Hamdani. Okay, so today I will give some donation for you. Face mask, hand sanitizer. So I hope